Hi, I'm on the Edmonds Ferry. I just left the port over there, so we're going to the other side is Kingston. So pretty nice ride. So, I think it's like $9 round trip, so pretty good deal, $5 each. You have a car you can drive in right at the bottom there. It's Edmonds, and then down a little bit is Shoreline, and then Ballard over there. And that's Linwood, and then Mockitay over there, and then Everett. They have another ferry at the at Mockitay. There's another ferry, so there's a lot of ferries in Washington State. So a lot of power here. Got a lot of cars down below. Deck, and then we're gonna head down below a little bit, and then other decks also. So the door is going down that way. So we're gonna go down and then check out the bottom. Lower deck. See the passenger deck. There are all kind of nice chairs out here. So we got the now here is when they enter the thing, and then you go in, they got all kind of restaurants, and they have vending machines, everything here. So. They got a restaurant here. Got the washroom. Got more passenger deck. So the front and the back look exactly like. Spokane, the name of the ferry, Spokane. That's Edmonds right behind. There's a ferry coming back. Got vending machines for foods, drinks. So welcome to the Edmonds Kingston Ferry. So we're heading to Kingston from Edmonds. So we're about to arrive over there really fast, about 30 minutes.